Hello Marinus, how are you? I hope you are fit and fine. So today we are going to learn about the fuel jet pressure type burner. We have studied the basics of burner in our previous lecture. If you have not seen that lecture, please click here and go through that lecture before coming here. So in this lecture, we are going to study about our first type of burner, that is pressure jet fuel oil burner. So let's start with a video. And hope you have subscribed our channel. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe it now and like and comment to our video if you have got to know anything new in it. So let's start with our today's video. So starting with our first type of burner, that is pressure jet fuel oil burner. This is a very robust design as there are not many moving parts in it. So going inside the construction of this type of burner, I have a drawing for you. This looks complicated, but it is not. I will name the part first. This is called cabinet. It is screwed on top of the burner and it is keeping this whole assembly together. What is included in the assembly is our swirl plate. We have our swirl chamber. And the last one is orifice plate. In this burner, the pressure of the fuel is being used to atomize the fuel. There is no as such a force that is coming to atomize the fuel. So the fuel is coming from here at a high pressure. It enters inside of the swirl plate. I have drawn the diagram of the swirl plate here. The fuel is entering inside the swirl plate from here, all directions, and it is being rotated in our swirl chamber. Here it is rotating in clockwise or anti-clockwise direction. So the function of the swirl plate is to give direction rotation to the fuel. When the rotating fuel comes outside from the orifice plate, it gives us the shape of the cone. When this cone gets mixed with our primary air, so at that time very efficient atomization that happens inside in our fuel. Now there are different ways in which we can control the amount of atomization happening inside the burner. So for that, one term comes as turndown ratio. Turndown ratio is termed as the capacity of any burner to the maximum capacity or the maximum throughput of the fuel to the minimum throughput, that is flow rate of the fuel. But in case of our pressure jet burner, we don't consider the flow rate, but we consider the maximum pressure upon minimum pressure. So the turndown ratio of this type of burner is 3.5, which is the least among the other type of burners. For controlling the turndown ratio of this type of burner, what we can do, we can either increase or decrease the pressure, or we can either change the size of the orifice in the orifice plate by opening it and putting a new orifice plate. So by orifice plate size, increase or decrease. By these two ways, we are controlling the turndown ratio. This design is not very much efficient because every time we have to control the turndown ratio. So we have to again open the cap nut, open the orifice plate, put a new orifice plate. So this design has itself its own disadvantages. Same is the case of the pilot burner that we studied in the basics of our burner. That is also of the same design. It has the soil plate, soil chamber, the orifice plate in it, and the addition to the pilot burner is that it has two electrodes that are coming from the sides here, and the voltage between these two electrodes is 10,000 volts. When the 10,000 volt is supplied between these two electrodes, we have the spark that is being produced. When the spark comes in contact with the diesel oil that is sprayed onto it, it catches the fire. Okay, and from the side of these two, we have the air that is flowing onto it so that the atomization or the mixing of fuel can occur. This was the design of pilot burner. That is also a type of pressure jet burner. We have already talked about the the use of pilot burner in the boiler. So please see that lecture before coming here. So thank you. This was all about pressure jet fuel oil burner. Hope you have enjoyed the video. You got to know something good in it. If you got to know anything good, please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and please comment below. Thank you very much. Have a safe day. ਹੋ ਬਾਕੀ ਜੋ ਮਰਜ਼ੀ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਹੋਰ ਵੇਵਰੇ ਪਰ ਗਾਲ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੱਢਣੀ।